If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them.
Help!
You're new around here, so I'll go easy on you. But don't get on my bad side.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend. Until next time. Here for work? Get an axe and bring me all the wood you can chop.
Damn faithless Imperials.
Sure have mercy on you.
Nah, I don't think so. Whatever you need. By Ysmir, if it's simple and strong, I can forge it.
I'm going to find whoever did this. Oh, what happened?
Need something?
Mm-hmm.
Good morning. Good day.
Need something? All right, then.
What a waste.
Important deliveries to make. No time for chatting.
Yes.
Come to chat with an old woman, Do your good deed for the day.
Mistress, I finished forging the gauntlet you asked for.
looking at this craft?
Yes, mistress.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. Of course.
Small weapon. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Good doing business with you.
Yes?
Of course. Just throw everything in the sack. And if you see my shoe brush somewhere in there, let me know.
Are you volunteer to use the forge again? Adrienne should charge a fee for that. All right, then.
Suspended it was to this one's reach. Such a territory to you does humbly beseech.
If it's work you're looking for, Hulda's the one to talk to.
You see those warriors from Hammerfell? They've got curved swords. Curved swords.
You want a drink? Now please, no more questions.
If it's work you need, how about chopping up some wood for the fires? I heard the gourmet is hiding out somewhere in Skyrim. You know, fella who wrote that cookbook? Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. I assume you saw the Gildergreen? Big tree, all burnt up, in the middle of the Wind District. It's part of the Temple of Kinnareth. People want Tanika to do something about it, but I don't know what they expect. Need anything else? Just let me know.
You forget. Yeah, I've been on thousands of adventures before. This is nothing. I've defeated the most celebrated warriors in all of Skyrim. Bested dangerous princes against seemingly
insurmountable. I'm the commander of the guard here in White. My boys will keep you safe.
Maybe you can help me.
Just bring it back to me.
Waiting. I used to be an adventurer. Then I took an arrow.
Careful if you cross the river to the east. Old Hajbar Ironhand and his brigands are holed up in that cave. Quite quick. Watch.
Yield!
I've killed a dragon or two in my day. The secret is to stay in one of their blind spots, right around the neck. It's been my experience that as long as we don't threaten them, most beasts won't attack. They're more scared of us than we are of them.
Staying safe, I hope. Need something? Out with it. I ain't my. Why are you still staring at me? I don't think so. Why? Who says I have to be? Skyforge steel is my art and honor. The companions need the best, so they come to me.
Battleborn. Then you're either a Stormcloak sympathizer or a fool. Either way, you're no friend of mine. More bad blood between the houses. Freya is convinced our family is somehow at fault for the loss of their son. There's no reasoning with these people anymore. Long live the Empire.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of need. Helgen, destroyed by a dragon. Hard to believe, isn't it?
Thank you. Let's hear it.
Cities are bustling with so much life. I feel like the possibilities are endless.
How can I help a brother north? Be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of mead.
Once was a hero named Ragnar, red skin riding to right on some hole.
Takes a fair bit of strength to carry a greatsword like that, but can you use it?
I'm the commander of the guard here in Whiterun.
You've done well.
Thank you. Here, this is for you. Until next time.
Are you...
There once was a hero named Ragnar, the red who came riding to right on front.
You're heading east. Steer clear of Hilgrud's tomb. Think about those old crypts. The dead having trouble staying that way.
What is it?
Staying out of trouble.
Only burglars and vampires creep around after dark. So which are you?
You see, the terminology is clearly First Era or even earlier. I'm convinced this is a copy.
We've got nothing to talk about.
Perhaps dating to just after the Dragon War. If so, I could use this to cross-reference the names with other later texts.
Good. I'm glad you're making progress. My employers are anxious to have some tangible answers.
Oh, have no fear. The Jarl himself has finally taken an interest, so I'm now able to devote most of my time to this research.
Time is running, Farangar, don't forget. This isn't some theoretical question. Dragons have come back.
Yes, yes, don't worry. Although the chance... the Dragon Stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brutes the Jarl sends my way. Well, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
God, watch over your battles, friend. With good planning and constant vigilance.
Even now, my court wizard, Farangar, continues his research into ways we might drive back these terrors. We must also have ample reserves of water to combat the fires that will surely spread after an attack. But our greatest weapon? Courage. For if we cannot kill the beast, we must at least have the tenacity to drive it back. Until brave heroes step forward to destroy these monsters, that is the best we can do.
What is it that you need?
No doubt he thought it was the only way to make his point, and also because he knew he could.
If it's the war you're referring to, I'm on the side of Whiterun. No doubt General Tullius and his friends in the Empire will tell you that I owe them my loyalty. And perhaps I do. Ulfric Stormcloak would say that I owe my allegiance to the Nord people as they fight for Skyrim's independence. Perhaps this is also true. The day might come when I am forced to draw my sword for one side or the other. But that day has not come yet.
Nah, I don't think so. Now, if you don't mind, I've got a city to keep.
Thank you.
tried applying for part-time work at one of the Battleborn farms. So I figured they must pay well.
Still I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
It's a fine day with you around.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. Of course.
Got small weapons as well as big. Maces, daggers, that sort of thing. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Good doing business with you.
Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
Most trouble in Whiterun, and I'll haul you into the Dragon's dungeon myself.
Goods and wares of all kinds, and all can be.
Take a look.
smooth the warm sand